Hey guys, this is Salim, and in this video we're gonna unlock the bootloader of the Lenovo P2, that's this device, as well as root it. So let's get started. Okay, so first things first, we're gonna go to settings and then we're gonna click on about phone. So first of all, we're gonna click on build number 7 times. It will say you are now a developer. Now we'll go to developer options. We'll go to back, we'll go to developer options. Now here's the option of OEM unlocking. Mine is already enabled because I just unlocked my bootloader. The problem is that we as the Lenovo P2 users were not able to unlock the bootloader, and I just tried today and it worked, so I didn't make a video on that. Yeah, so there's that. So it will be unchecked. If it's unchecked, just check it. And then a 14-day counter will start. Wait for 14 days and then go to this option again. Just enable it again. It will ask to reboot. Reboot and connect your phone to PC. And yeah, then type fastboot OEM unlock. I'll write this in the description below too. For fastboot, you'll need certain files. I'll link those files in the description too as well. So yeah, after you have unlocked the bootloader, now let's just flash the WRP. So first of all, we need this cable, micro USB cable. That's this one. So let's just go into fastboot mode and then we'll continue from there. The best thing, so first let's just go to developer options, USB debugging to reboot it to bootloader mode. So I'll connect it here. Okay. Now let's get on the PC. So I have given you this zip, AIO 2018. Right click on it, extract it via 7-zip or any other unzipping method. We'll get these are the files for. So if you don't have ADB drivers, so just install these. Now hold shift, right click and open command window here. Cool. Now we'll type ADB devices to just check that the device is connected to the PC, and it's not connected. Let's just go to the phone. Okay, we have got a notification here. So let's just click OK. Okay, now see our devices connected now. Cool. Now we'll type ADB reboot bootloader. So this will reboot our phone into bootloader. As you can see the phone now, it is in the bootloader mode. Now the next thing you want to do is type in fastboot. This is just a safety check so that to check that the device is connected to the PC. As you can see, the device is connected to the PC. Now let's type in fastboot flash recovery TW. I just write TW and hit on tab and it says TWRP 3.2.1 Kunato ROM. So Kunato is the device name of Lenovo P2. So let's hit on enter. And we are done. So after flashing the TWRP image, let's just type in fastboot boot TW and press the tab key so that it auto completes. Now look at the phone. It's now booting into TWRP. As you can see, it has booted into TWRP. So back to the PC again, you'll also see this file, that's Magisk V16. So copy this file, open a new explorer, go to your device. Note that your device is still connected to the PC and paste it in your micro SD card or whichever it's available. Okay, I have done that. So now let's click on install. We'll select storage as micro SD card. And we'll copy flash that Magisk file that we just copied from our PC. So click on it, swipe to flash and wait for a few seconds. So just to be on the safe side, I'll click on wipe Dalvik cache and then I'll reboot the system. So now let it reboot. It may take some time, so I'll fast forward it. Okay, we are booted. So let's go into the Play Store to install Root Checker just to check that root is properly installed. Let's click on verify root and grant permissions, and it says congratulations, root access is properly installed on this device. That's pretty good. So this is how you root your Lenovo P2. So yeah, if you like this video and found it helpful, do hit the like button, share it with your friends so that they also know how to root the P2. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and if you have subscribed, just hit the bell icon. That's it from my side. This is Salim, and I'll talk to you in the next one.